Okay. Welcome to my first impression video of the UCB gameplay. The second stage of the testing just went live this morning. Just finished downloading. And I'm trying her out. I'm really curious to see what it's like, so I don't know. I also want to hear from you guys. Say something in chat. Leave a comment. Let me know what you want to see, what your thoughts on this is. And whether you're excited or upset to see it in the game. Anyway, let's set this thing up and get in there. This is quite a bit different. Dive bombers get a heal. That's kind of cool. I wonder if you're supposed to pop that as you're going in for the dive so you don't lose planes. Due to the close range AA fire. Alright, let's get into it.
Autopilot mode enabled.
Alright, I'm gonna start off with the rocket fighters.
Airborne! I'm not sure who his AA that is.
Maintaining present course.
I was kind of expecting them to be able to turn a little bit tighter than that. I don't know if it's because I was using engine boost or what, but they turn really sluggish.
I actually kind of love the effects. Seeing my squadron go down in flames like that.
Engaging enemy. Engaging enemy.
that was horrible. I gotta learn how these things work.
Okay, some torpedoes.
I see an enemy aircraft carrier. Destination reached.
Taking fire. Approaching target.
The ship is on fire.
We're under attack. Returning to ship. Attack. Airborne. Autopilot mode enabled. Engaging enemy. Taking fire.
Okay. Let's go back to port. Trying out the new CV rework. I didn't make it into the first wave of testing, so this is brand new to me. Kinda having a hard time getting used to controlling the lanes, but I do really like it compared to the way the old CD gameplay was implemented. This is definitely more taking part in the battle, puts you right in there with the rest of the team. It's not RTS at all. This just went live about 45 minutes ago, so I've actually been in it for about half an hour. Trying to figure out how everything works, at least. It's not too rough. See a lot of people wanting to test the carriers. I'm still going to start with the rocket planes.
Autopilot mode enabled.
Slowly move over to behind this island. Interesting point of view.
Maintaining present course. Airborne. Taking fire. Engaging under attack. Returning to ship. Taking fire. Approaching target. Approaching target. Airborne.
Alright, let's try those tours.
Approaching target.
Airborne. We're under attack.
maintaining present course. Engaging enemy. Engaging enemy. Returning to ship, taking fire.
We're under attack! Maintaining present course. Approaching target. Engaging enemy. Airborne!
the crow's nest.
Didn't do super great, that's for sure. I think I'm gonna have to play one of the artillery ships to get the resources I need to unlock the higher tier CVs.
I've got no idea how. You set the AA to go north or starboard.
Action stations!
Concentrate fire on the enemy warship.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, that's what would have been better.